Six decades after the establishment of foreign trading companies, like the British East India and the Dutch East India, France too entered India in 1664. It was the last of the major European maritime powers, of the 17th century to enter the Indian trade. The first French expedition to India, is believed to have taken place during the reign of King Francis I, in the mid-16th century. In 1667, an expedition was sent under the command of François Caron, which upon reaching Surat, came up with the first French factory unit in India. In 1669, a Persian named Marcara, who was part of the expedition in 1667, established another factory at Machilipatnam. However, by 1720, the British company had acquired Surat, Bantam, and Machilipatnam from the French, which was the beginning of the end for the French East India Company. In 1673, the foundation of Pondicherry was laid by the French, when they took over the area of Pondicherry, which was under the Sultan of Bijapur until then. François Martin came up with a number of ambitious projects in 1674, which aimed at transforming Pondicherry from a small village to a flourishing port town. The French were in constant conflict with the English and the Dutch, as all the three European powers knew the potential place like Pondicherry. The Dutch managed to capture Pondicherry in 1693, and expands its fortifications. However, in 1697, a series of agreements called Treaty of Ryswick, were signed between the French and the Dutch, which made sure the French regained Pondicherry. Since the British had already begun to expand its dominance in India, it decided to take over the French factories. By 1720, the French had lost Surat, Bantam, and Machilipatnam to the British, which weakened their trade in India. Despite having a treaty with the British, the French continued to seek ways to expand their presence in India. Hence, they increased their business activities in Bengal, which allowed them to get closer to the Nawab of Bengal. Since the French were not confident of defeating the British by themselves, they encouraged Siraj ud Daulah to fight the British, in order to capture Fort William in Calcutta. This pressure by the French led to the famous Battle of Plassey in the year 1757. Unfortunately, Siraj ud Daulah and his French allies were defeated comprehensively by the British, which marked the end of Nawab's rule in Bengal. France reacted by sending a general, named Lally Tollendal, to drive the British out of India, and to regain their lost possessions. After his arrival in 1758, Lally achieved success almost immediately, as he managed to destroy Fort David, which was under the control of British. However, Lally's strategic mistakes cost the French, as they lost their hold over South India as well. The British sieged Pondicherry in 1760, which led to the arrest and the subsequent execution of Lally. In 1769, the French East India Company was abolished by the French government, citing financial reasons. After the end of Napoleonic Wars, Calicut, Machilipatnam, Surat, and Pondicherry were returned to the French. The territories of French India were returned to India in 1962, when the French Parliament signed a treaty with India.